Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, Rare Cancers. Did you know that there are more than 500 types of rare cancers? Rare cancers are defined as those cancers for which there are fewer than 40,000 new cases per year in the United States. Combined, all rare cancers account for slightly more than 1 out of every 4 cancer diagnoses each year, and 1 out of every 4 cancer-related deaths. Rare cancers can affect any part of the body. Examples of rare cancers include anal, stomach, and laryngeal cancers. Anal cancer represents 0.5% of all new cancer cases in the U.S. It is slightly more common among women than men. Infection with the human papillomavirus, also known as HPV, has been found to cause most cases of this cancer. Stomach cancer represents 1.6% of all new cancer cases in the U.S. It is more common among men than women, and among other races and ethnicities than non-Hispanic whites. Age, a diet rich in certain foods, and some medical conditions can increase the risk of developing stomach cancer. One of those conditions is infection of the stomach with the bacterium Helicobacter pylori. Laryngeal cancer represents 0.8% of all new cancer cases in the U.S. It becomes more common at older ages and occurs more often in men than in women. Smoking is a major risk factor. 5-year survival measures the percentage of people in a study or treatment group who have not died of their cancer 5 years after their diagnosis. For many rare cancers, including esophageal, myeloma, and brain cancer, 5-year survival has improved since 1975. Research and new treatments for rare cancers have helped improve survival rates. The National Cancer Institute conducts research and provides research funding to institutions across the nation to better understand rare cancers and find treatments and cures for them. To learn more about clinical trials and available treatment options for rare cancers, visit trials.cancer.gov. The NIH Genetic and Rare Diseases Information Center, or GARD, provides the public with current, reliable, and easy-to-understand information about rare cancers and other rare diseases in English and Spanish. Visit rarediseases.info.nih.gov for more information or to contact a GARD specialist by phone. For more cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute. Produced February 2018.